Why is he shooting? Oh. Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be watching Freerun episode 15 and 16. Guys, we're already past 50% of this show. I'm quite sad about that because I'm loving it so far. It's so good, guys. I love this show so much. Oh my god, I have to hold myself back from watching it in one day because it is that freaking good. But yeah, we're gonna continue with the story. I'm gonna continue with the traveling to the Northern Lands. Last episode, Fern, Stark, fighting, birthday gift, stuff like that. And we also traveled with a merchant, and a bird came down, picked us up, wanted to kill us, and thankfully Freerun saved us all. And when that happened, Freerun lost a ring, a very, very important ring, because, oh my god, that was so beautiful between Himmel and Freerun. When Himmel proposed to Freerun, that was goddamn beautiful, guys. That was so beautiful. And now we're gonna continue with traveling to the Northlands. I don't know what's gonna happen in this episode. We also have a priest, I forgot to tell that. A priest can sign. He can heal us. Very, 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 very good. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I hope you are doing amazing. I hope you're excited for today's episode. If you haven't yet, please be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, guys. It helps the channel out a lot, and I very much appreciate it. Also, I have a Patreon. If you're interested, if you want to see early access, we're pretty much like pretty far ahead. Be sure to check it out. Links in the description. And without further ado, let's go. We have a warrior, we have a mage, we have a healer. A thief would be nice. Oh my god, bro, stop it to all the ladies. My guy. Yeah, she is old. But she is. She's like 1,000 years old, bro. What the hell? What happened here? What? A demon? Does he sense something? Okay. Thank god. I thought she wanted to leave. A curse. Turn him to stone, Jesus. Elven magic should be fine. It's so good that he's here. He's sick, man. Sign is so sick. Damn, what? Not even her, man. Okay. Stop. Jesus. Tools. Specialized ritual. A demon. A monster. Okay, nice. Can Freerun figure out where that monster is? That would be nice. Uh-oh. Oh! Uh-oh. Or is it a curse? 5 seconds. Yeah, that's not enough. Just let him sleep. Oh god. So he's also been caught by the curse. Is Fern also going? Oh no. Is that just tiredness? Nope. God damn it. Second. God damn it. Sign is strong then. Yeah. It's because he's a priest then. Okay, I think Freerun should be fine though, because she's so old and experienced. Oh no, that is not good. I thought she would be way... I thought she would be fine. Oh no. Oh no. Frida. Maybe she can 5 seconds, you know, she's pretty strong. She said wake me up. What the hell is... Ew. Ew. Well, I don't like that. I don't like that. Oh. Nice sign. Match with the look for subspecies. Come on, sign. That hole. Let's go! Three spirits of them. Oh, that looks sick! Ooh! Close. He blocked it, man. Yeah, he reflected it. Okay. Let's go! I keep saying it, guys, but this the music in this show is incredible. Oh, this is gonna be sick! Yeah. That smart sign, smart. Let's go! Oh, this is Heiter talking about Frieren to them. Yeah, she said to wake her up, so he should do it.
Oh.
Whoa, that's crazy. I want to see that how they defeated the Demon King. Yeah, wake her up. Wake her up, sign. Let's go. No! Why is she shooting? Oh! Jesus Christ! Frieren! Oh my god! Bro, this is so cool! Nice! Of course, she's so sick. Okay, everyone woke up again. Nice. Good job, guys. Sign as well, legend.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Let's go, sign. You legend. Oh, how does she know? Yeah, it makes sense, of course. No. Good boy. Vorik. That looks sick. Fortress City. How do you say the Outburst or Ausburst? I think it's Ausburst. In German. Oh god. Who is this? What the hell? What
the hell?
Huh? Is he maybe from the same family? No, probably not. Oh, Frieren knows him. One of the Dreadgate families. completely ignores her. Oh my god. To work for him? We're out of funds. Yeah, we need the money.
フリーレン出身はどこだ中央諸国クレ地方の戦士の村だそうか私の家系はその村の一族だ 長男のビルト。
Weird.
私の後継ぎにしてこの町の英雄だ。
シュタルク様に似ています。
Yeah, it looks like.
ウリ二つだ。
It's older brother, right? It looks like that.
整えれば家のものでもない限り見分けはつかん。
それが依頼と何か関係があるんですか。
一月前に魔族との大きな戦いがあってな。その時にビルトが戦死した。敵の将軍と相打ちだったよ。不幸中の幸いだったのは大規模な乱戦だったことだ。ビルトの死を知っているのはそこにいるガーベルと一部の副人だけだ。
So they never, they didn't tell anyone in the fortress, in the city. To act like weird? He's gonna act like weird, for sure. Yeah. 3 months. He's gonna stay there. Okay. They have to stay there for 3 months then. No idea how much it is.For a year. She doesn't care about the money. She just wants a grimoire. That's believable. He needs to learn that. Well, From the looks of it, nope. Yeah, he does not like it. Wow. Whoa. Whoa. God damn it. That was nice. I liked that. She liked it as well, for sure.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, of course. Oh, I feel bad for him.
Muto, motto sesuji o nobase.
Hi, tsuchue.
Jinan no Muto.
Mut.
Atotsugi ni naru toyu no ni, nakanaka
chou. Oh, it's the same as freaking his. Yeah.It's exactly the same. Flashbacks. Trauma. That's nice. That's actually so nice. Aww. That's so nice. What the hell? Sure.
積み上げてきたものは決して裏切らん。あいつはいつか私よりも強
い。Whoa, that's a good father right there.
それムートに言ってやった方がいいぜ。
いつも言っている。
Hmm.
だから調子に乗ってなかなか上
達
せん。
それは大問題だ。
Okay, he's nice. Okay, Lord Orden is nice. That's good. 何するんですか？
社交界だぞ。
そういえば、サイレン。
一人で行くことなどあり得ると思うのか。それともママが連れて行ってくれるのか。
No, not for, not free run. No way. Yeah. Oh, beautiful. Oh God.
一ヶ月地獄でした。
Whoa, look at him. He does look like weird. That's crazy.No.
せっかく練習したんだしさ、踊ろうぜ。
I like this. This is so sweet. Okay, let's see how good they are. The music, oh man, I love this. Damn, Stark, you're looking good.Even Fern is shocked, man. Oh, now she's smiling. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, the animation. Whoa. Whoa. That looks so good. Look at this. What the hell? Free run inside. Nope.
ケーキ食べる。
So simple. She is so simple, man.
前線に立っていたのは私だった。ビルとも死なずに済んだのかもな。
旦那様。
Oh, man. Yeah. Born. Feel bad for him.
依頼は終了だ。ガーベル、フリーレンに報酬を渡してきてくれ。
Nice. A man of his word. That's good.
シュタルク、お前の戦士としての力量は素晴らしいものだ。お前さえ良ければ。
俺はあんたの息子の代わりじゃないぜ。
そうだな。
That's true.
私もお前の父親の代わりではない。だが帰る場所なんてないのだろう。クレ地方の戦士の村は魔族に滅ぼされた。
Is he gonna say that he can stay here whenever he wants?
息子とは喧嘩別れだった。
おお。
些細なことでの言い
争
い。お前の顔なんて二度と見たくないと。そう言ってしまった。
That's bad.
心にもない。
That sucks. That sucks.
お前を見つけた時は奇跡だと思ったんだ。
ならなおさらここには残れねえな。俺も心にもない言葉を言っちまった。育ての親にさ。
I son.
だから旅の土産話をたっぷりと持って帰らねえとダメなんだ。
そうか。
Couldn't they go to the heaven and meet weird? Or does not work like that? Do you have to know the person to meet them in heaven? Nice.Yep. Oh, goddammit, guys. What a good episode. Jesus, my god. You know? Oh, my god, that was so good. Everything. This episode has everything. The fighting scenes, the beautiful romantic moments. Stark being an absolute legend. Frieren and Stark together. Or Fern and Stark together. Super sweet. That was a very nice episode, guys. I love this. A little bit of Stark, his backstory again. And actually that Lord Arden.He's a pretty good guy, honestly. He's a nice guy. Good father. I love this episode. It was great. This was, yeah. One of my favorite episodes. Yeah. I enjoyed this one. Okay, guys. Let's go to episode 16. Okay, what is this? We're fishing. Who are you? What a sign, right? Yeah. Sign's backstory? More backstory? His friend? He doesn't even know what the photo is. Is he okay? No. Bro, what a great friend. Okay, we're gonna find out more about Sign and his old friend. That'll be sick. Oh, yeah. Please. 300 years and he's 400 years old. Oh.That's cool. Yeah, man, that must. That's what I said from the beginning. That must suck. Yeah, exactly. It's gotta be him, right? Yeah. Like a cool.Seasoned warrior. Oh. Does he? Nice, so he's still got this head on his shoulders. Good. What did he do?
簡単に致命傷を負う。
ナイス。わしが剣を抜いたら
足を失っていたぞ。フリーレン、歓迎する。ゆっくりしていってくれ。
ナイス。
歩けない。
わいけ。
ついでに稽古つけ。
Yeah, go train with him, man. What the hell? How did he do that? He cannot walk anymore. What the fuck?
フォルジーさんに友人がいたとはな。
あんなに楽しそうに話しているのは初めて見たよ。
猛録したじいさんも、
普段は会話すらままならない。
昔から村を魔物や魔族から、
What a legend, man.
その理由もわからない。
守り神みたいなもんさ。
What a legend, oh my god. Yeah, I feel bad. What the hell?Maybe he just wants it, but... Aw, Freeman... Yeah, for Freeman as well, this must be nice. Like, finally someone to talk about the past.
楽しい時間だったよ、ホルジー。今ではとても感謝しているんだよ。
Yeah.
ホルジーは、私がヒンメルたちを知る機会をくれたから。
Oh!
ホルジーはなんでこの村を守っているんだ？
昔の話だ。どうでもいいだろう。そんなこと
人はどうでもいいことに命
をかけない。What's the reason? There's a reason.
妻の愛した村を守っているだけだ。
Fall. You're too kind. She was a human. Oh,
that. 私は遠い昔に交わした約束を。
That sucks. That fucking sucks.
顔も声も眼差しも伝わらん。
That must suck, man. Living so much longer than the person you love. My god. Does he think the same, him all about him and Freeman? Of course.Ah, she didn't. I love it, man. What about Heather?
じゃあ後でフリーレンに僕が編み出したイケメンポーズ集を見せないと
な。I love it, man. I freaking love it. Maybe I won't remember you. Oh, wow.
やっぱりイケメンポーズ集はいらなかったかな。
この勇者の顔は覚えているか。
当たり前でしょ。
That's good. As well.
私をバカにしないでよ。全部覚えている。ヒンメルは私が人間を知ろうとしたきっかけだよ。ホルジーが村を守ろうと思ったきっかけ
だ。ああ、exactly the same。
大切なことだ。
ああ、
そうか。
The reason。Yeah。
わしはもう思い出せない。顔も声も。
That's so sad。That's all. That's so sad, man。
ところで。お前たちの旅の目
的地
はどこなんだ。
We're going to heaven.
魂の眠る地、オレオールを目指しているよ。
ついに魔王を倒しに行くのか。
We already defeated him, buddy.
平和な時代が訪れるといいな。
Full. We already defeated him.
フォルジー、魔王はもう。
どうした。
フォルジーの記憶も。私が未来に連れて行ってあげるからね。
Does he not know about the demon? Did I never tell him?
悪くはないな。
人
生の最後にお前に会えてよかった。
Yeah, that was nice.
80年前も同じこと。
Oh, it was still was nice. That was good. This is a little. Oh, I love this. I love this little side story with Fall. That was good, man.
じゃあね、ホルジー。元気で。
フリーレン、妻の夢を見た。
そう。
お前と昔話をしたおかげかもしれんな。
それじゃ。
Nice. It's beautiful. I freaking love you, Vol. You're a great character. Oh my god.
尋ね事？
人探しだよ。
His old friend?
俺の旅の目的覚えているだろう。
年上の色っぽいお姉さんと旅をすることだって。
確かにそっち
も大事。 That's important as well.
10年前に旅に出た親友と合流することだ。
I hope he's alive, but I doubt it. I hope, man.
珍しいの。
昔村に来た魔法使いに撮ってもらったんだ。
How did he take that picture? What? Yeah, that's crazy. I didn't even think about it. That's crazy.
俺たちが通ってきたのは北側諸国の主要な街道だ。今までも目撃情報があった。このまま北上で問題ないだろうな。
なんて名前なんだ？
戦士ゴリラ。
Gorilla Warrior.
本名は？
本名？
本当に。
He doesn't know.
ちなみに俺は僧侶アゴヒ。
ゴーティープリ
ー
スト
アゴヒで生える前からそう言われてたの。
Yeah, what?
どちらにせ
よ戦士ゴリラって名前だけわかれば十分だ。あいつはどうせ必ずそう名乗る。10年前にゴリラって名乗る人来なかった。
すげえ質問だな。
ああ、戦士ゴリラ様です
。 Oh, you know him.
Nice. バカの近くに出た魔物を退治してくださいました。
Oh, nice. 確か。
その後どこに向かったかわかるか？
どうでしたかな。ゴリラ様は高台に住んでいる頑固ばあさんと仲が良かったようなので、
聞
いてみるといいでしょう。
Let's go.
頑固ばあさん。
Let's go to this woman. Let's go.
わしは頑固者での。そう簡単に教えられん。
自分で頑固。
What do you want, woman?
どうすればいい？
わしの依頼をいくつかこなしてもらおう。
Several.
まずは隣町の鍛冶屋のナーゲルに。
Okay, that's easy. We can. That's no problem.
ばあさん全然心開かない。
Oh my God, women, don't be so stubborn. Yeah, but still, Jesus.
ごめんね。キンメルやハイターだったら半日くらいで
失われ
ているはずなのに。このパーティー、不器用な人しかいませんから
ね。Yep. They're all socially awkward. All of them.
最後だ。
Ooh, the last one.
英雄の像を磨くんだ。
Oh.
ところであんた、僧侶アゴヒゲだろ？
How does she know? Did Gorilla talk about him?
着いたよ。
Where's the statue?
僧侶と戦士。
Oh, that's, Oh, I forgot his name. Yeah, Croft. Yeah.
本当だ。
Yeah.
二つです。
Oh.Yeah, him.
ゾイン。
Does he recognize?
この人はクラフトって名前なんだな。こっちは。
そうね、知らない。
そうか。
What's up, sign?
俺たちにそっくりだろ。村長によると、大昔の英雄だ。
They do look like them.
でも誰も名前すら覚えちゃいね
え。What?
俺たちはこうはならねえ。忘れ去られるだなんてごめんだ。勇者ヒンメルみたいな忘れられない英雄
になる。 Like him all. Oh man.
どんな英雄でもいつかは忘れ去られます。きっと魔王を倒した勇者ヒンメルも例外ではないでしょう。
俺も鍛えればこれくらいいくかな。
I love his mindset. It's so simple.
俺は今日からそう名乗る。忘れられない英雄を目指すなら名前のインパクトは大事だろ。
ではあなたは
Goatee Priest。 Oh, that's where they got the name from.
いいなそれ。
Yeah, who is this? It looks exactly like Sign.
やっと終わった。
Nice.
大変だったぜ。
銅像だったら魔法でなんとかなったのに。
ゴリラにも同じことを頼んだが、あいつはここまでうまくはできなかった。
あいつは戦いしか取り柄がない。
でも名前のインパクトはバッチリだったよ。
Yeah.
あんたのことよく話して
。Oh, here we go.
一緒にずっと歴史に名を残すような英雄になるってね。
の行き先分かった。
Tua.
北側諸国中部の交易都市だ。
In the middle of the Northlands.
Is
he gonna go alone right now? He says goodbye.
どうしたもんかね。
Oh, Oh my god, okay. What is he gonna do? I don't know. I think he will leave. I think he will go to find his friend. I think he will leave the party. I think he should do that. Should he though? Should he? I don't know. Ooh, okay. Kind of a cliffhanger this time. Okay, well. Great episode, guys. Loved it. Absolutely loved it. Meet Vol was a great character. Finally, Freeman could talk with somebody about the past. I'm sure she enjoyed that. Okay, well. I'm gonna figure out what Sine is gonna do. Next episode. Is he gonna join to Ausburst? Or is he gonna go to Tour? Let's see. I'm just gonna do a prediction. I am predicting he's going to Tour. I think he wants to find his friend. That's the whole reason why he joined this journey, right? To find his friend. So I think he will do that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, subscribe, comment, guys. Very much appreciated. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.